The Byzantines attempted to block the passage of the Ottoman Imperial Navy by placing a chain across the mouth of the Golden Horn. However, Fatih Sultan Mehmed managed to bypass this obstacle by transporting the ships overland and conquered Constantinople. This strategic maneuver breached the Byzantine defenses, leading to victory.